Don't worry, this video isn't totally about cooking. That was just an intro. We daily consume food and we have evolved in the process of making food from pots, vessels to pressure cookers. Have you ever wondered why food is cooked fast in pressure cooker? Let's look what actually happens in it. General cooking is the process of increasing temperature for the breakage of bonds of proteins, carbohydrates, etc. Then how temperature increases? That's simple, by supplying heat. So what makes the difference in supplying heat to open vessel and a pressure cooker? What pressure cooker is actually made for? You can answer this question simply by observing the duration of cooking. Pressure cooker helps cook food at a faster rate. That's what it is made for. In order to understand its working, we need to understand the relation between boiling point temperature and pressure. Naturally, as pressure increases, boiling point temperature of any substance increases. At atmospheric pressure, which is nearly equal to 1 bar, boiling point temperature for water is 100 degrees centigrade. At 2 bar, it is 120 degrees centigrade. So does this boiling point temperature make any difference in the cooking duration? Yes, it does, by lowering the consumption of heat. Let us say, we need 110 degrees centigrade temperature. Usually temperature is not this high in cooking, but we are arbitrarily considering it as 110 degrees centigrade. If we use open vessel, the heat required is sum of heat to raise temperature to 100 degrees centigrade, heat to convert the water into steam at 100 degrees centigrade, and heat to raise the temperature of steam from 100 to 110 degrees centigrade. This happens because open vessel is open to atmosphere, which indicates atmospheric pressure is acting on it, and water boils at 100 degrees centigrade at atmospheric pressure. If we use pressure cooker, the heat supplied is first utilized to increase the pressure of air inside it and simultaneously raising the temperature inside. This makes boiling point of water to increase to a value of 120 degrees centigrade if the pressure cooker is designed for a pressure of 2 bar. As a result, the heat supplied is utilized to increase water to a temperature of 110 degrees centigrade. But in this case, without converting to steam, as the boiling point now is 120 degrees centigrade. So, the less heat required, the less time for cooking. If the pressure inside the cooker increases above 2 bar, the valve above the lid raises up, releasing the excess pressure inside it. This is how a pressure cooker works. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe the channel. Thank you.